This is the Hawaiian Gallinule. Legend has it that the goddess Pele, in retribution for the Gallinule stealing fire from her on Maui and flying it to Kauai to give to man, she burned his beak.